buzzing on that beat. Go.
Hey everyone, I'm super happy to make this video today. For those who didn't know, I had my exams, so I was studying. That's the most important thing to me right now. But now they're over, I have like 1 month of holidays, so I can make use more time to dedicate to this YouTube channel. So I'm really happy to be here today. I'm not in France anymore, for those who watched my past videos. I'm still in the south of France, but I'm in Aix-en-Provence, where the weather is kind of shit, as you can see. So yeah, that kind of sucks. I was sacking off making a video. My exams were done like 3 days ago. But since I haven't had the sunny day since, I just thought, okay, fuck it, I'm making the video and I'll make another one when it will be sunny. So yeah, today is just gonna be a vlog and hope you enjoy it. Right, so this is what I'm having for breakfast. I have some peppers, this vegan patty, which is made with essentially red lentils. Then I have these cereals. Weetabix crispy minis. It's not mentioned on the box that they're vegan, but like if you look at the ingredient list, there's no milk in the chocolate chips, no butter, no nothing, and obviously wheat is vegan, so yeah. They even have a score in France here where they grade the healthiness of the food, so this is an A, but it doesn't really mean much because some non-vegan pizzas here managed to get a B on that mark. So there are the cereals. They're really good though, so if you have them nearby you should take them. And I'm gonna pour some almond milk in there, and yeah, probably have an apple, and that will be breakfast. Here's the finished product. I just thought I'd add my supplements. So I have them in the morning, one B12 pill, methylcobalamin. I've heard it's way more bioavailable than CN-cobalamin, and vitamin D3. I'd also kind of recommend you track your food, but I don't have a food scale here, so I just go by sight. My measure for cereal is this big ass bowl and, you know, just a full plate of whatever I'm eating. But yeah, if you really want to optimize your progress, maybe don't do it every day, but you can track your food like every other day or every 3 days. Yeah, so even though it's freezing cold, I know you pervs want to see me shirtless, so I'll do a set shirtless. Might get drunk tonight, cause the feeling's coming on too strong. When your heart has given up, and your soul has had enough, raise your glass and make a toast to the ones we hate the most. So as you saw, there's a street workout facility right next to where I live here. By the way, this is Aix-en-Provence, the city where I do my studies. So yeah, that's quite convenient since we're still under half lockdown, you know, and gyms are closed. So I just came back and here's my lunch. So So I got an apple. This is tofu marinated in like some sort of Japanese soy sauce variation, but very good. Carrots and a bowl of oatmeal with how is it called? You know, when smashed up apples. I forgot the English for it, but yeah, applesauce. Yeah. When it comes to my diet, I eat like pretty clean, since anyway on a vegan diet it's really easy to just eat cleaner than if you can eat all sorts of foods. But anyway, I still keep it clean. But like, sometimes I'll throw in Oreos with my meal or just something like that to add some extra calories, which you can do the healthy way. I don't always do it the healthy way because, you know, I eat like 2,600 calories every day, so I get sick of the same foods. And you can do that too. You can still get results as long as your calories, as long as you eat the good amount of calories, depending on your energetic expenditure. So yeah, for instance, tonight I'm going to a party, probably gonna, drink a lot of sodas, eat chips, all that. I don't drink alcohol, but still do far from my ideal things. But you know, it's just about balance, and don't try to make it too hard on yourself, really. Right, so I just had dinner, lentils and peanut butter, and now I'm gonna go to the party. Yeah, I just wanted to thank you for spending this day with me, and just remind you, you can still reach your goals while having fun and going out. Just be careful and get back on track the next day. So yeah, don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thank you.